So, hello, I am going to do you, well, a favor now. I'm going to talk some German, but I'm going to talk some rubbish in German. This is about getting the S and the Z, well, fuck it, and the Z sound correctly. So, Die Hasen saßen auf der Wiese in der Sonne und aßen Sahnekekse. Die Hasen saßen auf der Wiese und verspeisten und aßen und ästen ihre Sahne. Kuckuckshopfe, ihre Sahnekekse. This is so brutal, you know. The former tip of my tongue is now tucked away to the left. It's now sitting behind my left fang, so to say. So I'm trying to pronounce the S sounds and the Z as in Zunge, Zungenkrebs. So I'm trying to pronounce them with what should probably now be known as the new tip of my tongue. A problem with that is that I don't know if the tongue will still look like that when the threads have fallen out or not. So if I start to teach myself to speak with this new tip of my tongue and then the threads fall out and the tongue basically swaps back to as it was before, then I am in trouble now, I guess. Well, let's do it again. Die Hasen und die Kater und die Katzen. Katzen heißen Katzen, weil sie so viel kratzen. Die Kater hingegen heißen nicht Kater, weil sie so viel quatern. Sie heißen auch nicht, weil sie so viel koten, denn sonst hießen sie ja Kote statt Kater. Ho, 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 ho. Oh well, well. German has all these z sounds. This is because English has the th sound, you know. When we want to have a soft, nice and gentle zzz, then we do a zzz as an easier, while you just do a zzz. I know that the difference between them in my current lisping state is probably rather hard to get, rather hard to identify. So, let's talk about Salbeitee und Teeaufgüsse, die man in Tassen füllt. Wobei ich gerade sehe, dass ich hier gar keine Packung mit Salbeitee habe, sondern eine Tasse mit Blaubeertee, was mir ganz gut gegen den Durchfall hilft, den ich gerade erlebe, noch immer. Wobei der inzwischen sich relativ im Rahmen hält, muss ich sagen. Ja, okay, also ich weiß gar nicht. Ich weiß gar nicht genau, wo ich meine Salbeitee momentan lagere. Ich weiß, dass ich welchen da habe. Und das steht mir quasi auf der Zunge. Oh Mann. die Zunge und der Zungenkrebs. Der Zunge fällt es schwer, das Wort Zungenkrebs und Plattenepithelkarzinom ordentlich auszusprechen. Das liegt daran, dass sie Zungenkrebs hatte. Ja, okay, zurück zu Sonne. Sahne, Aßen, Kekse, Katzen, Tasse, eine Tasse Tee bitte. Ein Käsebrötchen. Oh, guys. I guess I will have a rather hard time to really relearn how to speak with, well, with the side of the tip of my former tongue. You can try it out yourself. Just tuck your tongue away a little bit. Tuck your tongue away a little bit to the left, and pretend then that you now have to have a new tip of the tongue, just a few millimeters or maybe a centimeter or so, and then try to speak with that. Try to say easier and something. Something wicked this way comes. Oh my god. Well, but if I really get all 40 sessions with this Logopedician that I discovered, you know, 10 hours for relearning how to swallow, and 30 sessions are technically allowed for relearning how to use the tongue properly until I am content with how I sound myself, then I really have a speaking voice, and then you're right, and I could look into voice acting or whatever. Oh my god. Maybe I should do that. I dreamt of it actually a long while ago. The problem is that I don't think that I have the face for an actress. Not at all, actually. But of course, if I'm only doing voice acting, then it doesn't really matter, does it? So, guys, how long is it? 8 minutes? I guess I will stop for now. I actually only wanted to record myself, how I sounded like after I did some minutes of, terrible. After I had done several minutes of that in bed right now. Because I don't know how it sounded like, and so I wanted to record myself saying rubbish. Like that stuff about die Hasen auf der Wiese und die Sahnekekse. Die Sahnekekse. Oh my god. So I'm really rather tired. I want to get to my dinner. Then I'm probably off to bed already. So see us soon, I hope. Bye bye.